Spotless Mind, an absolutely fantastic film. Hi Cindy, it's Joel. Joel, I'm not feeling well this morning. No, food poisoning, I think. I had clams. I'm sorry it took me so long to call in, but I've been sick a lot. Yes, that's right, a lot. Out of a window. He sits on a rock and pulls a big, tattered notebook from his briefcase. He opens it to read his last entry. Joel, 2001. Nothing much. Naomi and I are consistent. Roommates. Nothing. Will it go on like this forever? My best guess yet. Under the entry is a detailed drawing of a paranoid, wild-eyed man huddled in the corner of a damp basement, lit by the bare bulb on a cord. Joel notices something odd. A great many pages have been torn out after the last entry. He ponders it for a moment and then writes on the next page. Valentine's Day, 2003. First entry in 2 years. Where did those years go? If you're not careful, it gets away from you. I mean, it's over, and you're dead. And within a few years, who even remembers you were there? Thinks. Called in sick today. Took the train out to Montauk. Thinks. Called. He continues to think. Else to say. I saw Naomi last night. First time since the breakup. We had sex. It was odd to fall into our old familiar sex life so easily. Like no time has passed. And suddenly, we're talking about getting together again. I guess that's good. He has no other thoughts. Does some work on the drawing on the opposite page. He glances up and spots a female figure in the distance, walking in his direction. She stands out against the grey in a fluorescent, orange-hooded sweatshirt. This is Clementine. She's in her early 30s. He watches her for a bit. Then, as she nears, he's goes back to his drawing, or at least pretends to. When she has passed, he watches her walk away. She stops and stares out at the ocean. Joel writes, consistently inacceptable of making eye contact with a woman I don't know. Guess I'd better get back with Naomi. Or to buy her a Valentine. She loves roses, I believe. Later, Joel walks up near the beach house, close for the season. He peeks cautiously in the dark window. So, that's my little sample from the film Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. The screenplay was written by Charlie Kaufman. If you haven't seen the film, it came out quite a while ago, so I do strongly recommend you do. It is an old favourite film of mine, and if you do watch it, I hope you enjoy. Hopefully you discover something new today.